New this hour, the man believed to have killed 5 members of the same family in Georgia last night was found dead in his home. Columbia County Sheriff's officials say the incident may be the tragic result of a domestic dispute. They believe the suspect right there, Wayne Anthony Hayes, snapped after he found out his wife was divorcing him. Police have not released the names and ages of the deceased.